Guy in the back, does this ring true? Have you always felt like, yeah, I am a Goliath?
Well, obviously.
I was on the high school wrestling team because I wanted to get into pro wrestling. Ultimately, it's what happened for me. I've been a pro wrestler now for the past 15 years. People call me the mayor of Slamtown, the Friday Night Delight.
I think people here are definitely gonna underestimate how smart I am. I went to UC Davis and graduated from there with a degree in geology. So the journey for me in this game and the reason I'm here isn't necessarily to figure out if John is this Goliath. It's really to figure out who John is.
Mayor of Slamtown.
Mayor of Slamtown. Woo! John, right here in the front. David's had the slide puzzle in less than 5 seconds, and this challenge is over.
Millions of wrestling fans around the world know me by names like Johnny Blaze, Johnny Spade, Johnny Nitro, John Morrison, Johnny Mundo, Johnny Impact, Johnny Ultra, the Shaman of Sexy, the Monday Night Delight, the Ambassador of Abdominals, the Maharaja of Manliness, the George Bushy of Tushy, the Mayor of Slamtown, Mr. Abraham Lincoln. I was doing American stuff down in Mexico. They hate that. But none of those characters that I'm playing in a wrestling ring are gonna win the game of Survivor. I'm playing as John. I'm playing as me. I feel like on the Goliath tribe, everybody is hunting for idols because it really is woven into the Goliath DNA. Everybody wants the power. So at this point, it feels like it's a race of the idol.
Most of the tribe would like to see Natalie go, but for me personally, I like the idea of working with Natalie because it seems like an alliance that no one would suspect. I want her to trust me and to help me out deeper into the game.
I don't think you're a solid lieutenant, so it's not going to matter.
Did you say it was me?
Yeah.
Baby fish, guys.
Oh, my God. John, you got a fish?
Yeah. Enough fish for everybody.
When you're winning, like Goliath's been doing, everybody is in a really good mood. So right now, I feel like the game for me is about connecting with people.
I have never watched a wrestling match in my life.
What? Tons of dudes in sparkly tights?
You know,
never watched a pro wrestling match? You've been wasting your life, man. Come on.
Out here, I'm not the mayor of Slamtown. I'm not a pro wrestler. I'm me.
What's going on?
Seabass?
Not much. Just hanging out in this shell.
It feels to me like I'm getting better at old school human skills. Conversations, laughing with friends. It's not just about scheming, figuring out who's got to get booted out next. It is about growing as a person and connecting with people. Unfortunately, I think Natalie's in the chopping block. She's used to being the boss bitch, telling people what to do and getting things done. And it doesn't work like that out here, but I trust Natalie. And I also think that Natalie trusts me. And Natalie is someone that I could work with if we can just figure out a way to get her past the next couple of tribals and down the line.
What did you think of Jeremy's talk this morning?
I was gonna ask you the same thing.
I think it benefited him.
That's why I think he did it. I was like, oh, it makes sense that you'd say no side strategy. Yeah.
Jeremy claims he found an idol in Dan's jacket. But it makes me a little leery of what Jeremy has up his fancy sleeves. Only someone who's running around scheming is gonna be paranoid enough to tell everyone that, hey, let's not have any side conversations. Let's say 10 strong, which is crazy. He's playing the game hard. Do I blame him? No. Do I trust him? No.
John, so as we get ready to vote, what is the criterion?
Ultimately, tonight's vote is about keeping the tribe strong. And the word strong can mean a lot of different things. As far as we're concerned, it means how are we going to move forward to take the Davids to Slamtown at the next challenge.
Third person voted out a Survivor. Jeremy.
Okay, so the citizens of Slamtown, usually Slamtown is the place that I say I'm going to take my wrestling opponents.
Got it.
Christian is a quirky guy, and I for sure have a ton of quirkiness in me. I've got a really confident public persona. I'm used to performing in front of thousands of people, but sometimes in smaller groups like this, I do get a little bit awkward. I run out of things to say. Self-doubt, insecurities, a little bit of social awkwardness. For sure I got that, big time.
There it is! Kiva pulls it off! Kiva wins immunity and a huge reward!
Ago, we were enjoying the sun, and then clouds blew over, it got real windy. We started getting pelted with sand and rain. Everything is soaking wet, and everyone's freezing. And now there is
a river of water that is going through the bottom of our shelter. From the beginning of the game, we've sat through rain and crazy weather, but this is undeniably crazier than anything we've seen. This is a very serious situation.
It comes in. It's a showdown right now between David and Goliath. John for the win for Tiva. Oh. Just missed. And he's got it! John tosses and connects. Tiva now with two and two left. Yes! Tiva wins the war.
So this whole time I've been concerned about my macros. I've been losing my gains. And I look on the table, and there's got to be 100,000 calories at least. I see everything that I could hope to put in my face. And I am about to go to town on all this delicious food. So everyone's enjoying the feast, but everybody is also here to play the game. I feel pretty good going into the merge with the idea that we're gonna stay true to our old tribal lines, even though I really got to like Christian a lot when we were on Tribe Tiva together. So we stay alive strong, because the numbers are 7-6, and start whittling away all the old Davids, and then we do battle like gentlemen and ladies at the end.
Should have just kept Elizabeth.
That's how I feel.
Then we decided Christian.
Yeah, I feel like we should have just kept Elizabeth because now we're trying to get too fancy.
We all four want Elizabeth?
Yes. Oh, really?
Factorials, technically speaking.
That was the word I was looking for.
How many combinations of relations do we have to worry about?
124 is the number, but...
I thought the same thing, Christian. I was right there with you.
He said factorials quietly. You just didn't hear him.
Eighth person voted out, the first member of our jury, Elizabeth.
Orange wins reward, a dozen pizzas waiting back in camp. It's now John in trouble. He dropped.
Come on. Now, tonight's vote is going to be a huge shock for the Davids. The story we've been telling them is everyone's gonna vote out Angelina. But what's actually happening is the Goliaths are all on the same page tonight to vote out Christian. And it sucks, man. He's an honorary brochacho, but he's smart, he's charismatic, he's good socially, and because of that, he's a threat. So tonight is gonna be a hashtag brochacho blindside.
John, that really is it. You don't know what the other people are going to do. You don't know if they're saying the truth or if they're pulling a fast one on you. How do you navigate all of that?
Ultimately, you get what you give. And if you don't give anything, you don't really have a chance of receiving anything honest from anybody.
They'll just give it back.
But that's the hard part. If you give to the wrong person, then you're boned.
John, when you hear Nick say, "I don't care what happens tonight, I'm loyal," what does that say about where we are in the game?
Well, I don't personally know exactly what's going to happen tonight, but for me, I am for voting out threats, because when you respect someone as a threat, they might not be good for your game, and it might be better for them to go.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
For the people in my alliance, I'm sorry I had to hide this from you guys, but I think you'll understand, and I'm nervous, Jeff. But I'm more nervous for Christian. This is for him.
Okay. I'm gonna play this for Angelina.
Okay.
David versus Goliath.
First vote. Christian does not count. 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 Christian does not count.
God.
Christian does not count. Angelina.
Thank God.
Does not count. Angelina does not count. John. One vote, John. Ninth person voted out and the second member of our jury. John. That's two. That's enough. Need to bring you a torch.
Good one, guys.
John. Sorry to see you go.
John, I love you, man.
Good game, guys.
John, job's spoken.
We love you.
Love you, John.
Bye,
good game, John. Yeah, I still want to be controller, if that's okay.
You're in, brother.
Ah, thank you.
Classic Goliath fashion. David with the sling, two votes. From a distance, it's all it takes to take down a Goliath in the game of Survivor. Man, ironically, I predicted tonight a brochacho blindside. I was talking about Christian, though, and it ended up being me. Ah, son of a bitch.